With AWeber's WordPress Connect integration, you can integrate your WordPress blog with your AWeber account. Here's how. Under Integrations, choose Available Integrations, and then click WordPress Connect. If you don't see this, just type in WordPress in the search bar right here. When you click to connect, you'll be taken to a knowledge base article with step-by-step instructions on completing the integration, but I'll show you how to do it right here too. First, in your WordPress account, under Plugins, click Add New. Then, search for AWeber. Find AWeber for WordPress, then click Install Now. Once installed, just click Activate. Then click Connect Now. To finish things up, click Get Started. And if you're not logged in already, you may need to log into your account. From there, just copy the code that's displayed. And back over to your WordPress account, paste that code. From here, you'll just give some details as to how you want people added to your list and if you want to use web push notifications. And that's it. Your WordPress blog is now integrated with your AWeber account. So what are you waiting for? Why not take what you just learned and try it out in AWeber today? And if you don't have an account, don't worry, it's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.